The Zipwall poles are a well-thought-out but simple tool. Made of anodized aluminum, they are very strong. Yet the SLP weighs in at about 1.5 pounds. They extend from 4 feet 9 inches to 12 feet. They're telescopic and lock at any length by twisting one tube against the other like this. Simple and quick. To unlock, just twist the other way. With the plastic sheeting attached to the pole, place the bottom of the first pole on the ground. Then, raise the pole to the ceiling next to the wall. Compress the spring about halfway, so you have room to lift the pole a bit. Attach the next pole to the plastic sheeting and raise it into place, pulling the plastic sheeting tight across the ceiling. Again, compressing the spring only about halfway. The head is attached to the pole on a ball joint, so the pole can be placed on an angled ceiling and the non-skid plate still won't let go. The poles can be placed 8 to 10 feet apart. It's always important to install all the poles before tucking the plastic sheeting underneath. And since the poles are spring-loaded at the top, this is really easy to do. Plastic sheeting can be slippery on many surfaces, so we developed the grip disc to hold the pole and sheeting in place. Simply lift the pole and sheeting and put the grip disc on the floor underneath. Then put the pole and sheeting back on top of it. Now to really lock the barrier in place, completely compress the plungers on all the poles.